Ganges is the spiritual and material lifeline of the Indian civilization.
A river is mother. She is goddess. She is almighty, descended on this earth in the form of this moving mass of water.
To my mind, this is simply the river on this planet. Simply because this is the river in terms of numbers of people drawing sustenance.
If it wasn't for the amazing silt that the Ganges bring down, we wouldn't have farmed these plains for 10,000 years. Unfortunately, this mighty river that is our lifeline could become a trickle, could become a seasonal river of polluted water. We are part of nature, but we've created the illusion that we are outside it. If we keep thinking in this way, we don't have more than 100 years as a species to live on this planet.